I'm going to try to get the gas out of here. This cover, it's kind of in the way. Three screws to remove. See, all the connections are here. So it's in here too. Close this for now. Let me see if there's anything. It's probably something. Disconnect that. What I'm doing right now is I'm just pulling this thing out of here. Okay, so that's disconnected. Now I can drop this carburetor out of there. I don't know yet. So, I think I need to if I can. Guess I can unhook that. Not really. I was hoping I can separate this gas tank. Pop this gas tank up. That will be much easier with this gas tank out of there, so I can work this carburetor. As you can see, because now I can have this hook easily make it hook into that like that. Yeah, so this is very easy. I just clip down with these two clip. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna brush this but now with this out of the way, I can probably, oh, nice. Now the carburetor just came off like that. And I can probably turn this carburetor sideways and remove this bar. Or this bar. So I can have the carburetor separated. There you go. So that one is separated here. And now this guy, I needed to turn. This way, there we go. Okay, now the carburetor is separated. Okay. Now the carburetor is separated. I can just clean this thing now. Cool. I don't know where that. Where this guy was hooked. Anyway. Oof. That looks pretty clean. Well, at least now I can dump this gas. Okay, now with that totally separated, totally empty, I can separate the carburetor. Maybe not. Maybe I don't even need to trouble that. I just need to clean the carburetor a little bit. Carburetor inside. So I need to open this guy here. In order to separate this carburetor. Now that's interesting.